Hey everybody, this is Sanakudo, and I'm back with a new part for my computer. And today we have Corsair's gaming, well, keyboard. And this is something that is very cool. It's the Strafe one. It has multicolor per key, which is really cool because every time I looked at a gaming laptop online, it always had like different zones for coloring your keyboard for the laptop. But this multicolor per key, each key programmable, and that's pretty fantastic. Now when I saw this online, I was looking at it for a while, but it was $140 to pay for online. And when it came to Father's Day, which is the day I decided to order it, it was on sale for about $109 plus tax, so about $118. That is a steal. So I've already unboxed this, and well, not too much. Oh, before I do unbox this, I want to mention that you can custom order with any kind of color switch you want, be it red, blue, or brown switch. I chose brown switch because that's going to be the least noisy version of those keys, and since I'm up till like almost 2 in the morning sometimes, this is going to be the best option for me, so that way I'm not waking up other people. So now that I've gotten into those details, let's open this thing up. How did I open this thing up before? There we go. Alright, so what we have here is this little thing here. That's the thing that you see at the bottom right here of this keyboard, which is the, I guess, the hand rest thing. It's not very comfortable. I'm gonna have to find myself something else later on. Oh wait, I see what it's for. Okay, it's more like a flat part compared to a round part, where it's gonna be like awkward for your hand to rest on. That's okay, so that is pretty interesting, but still I think I can find something softer later on, or make a makeshift thing. Ooh, it's wired too, so I like this the looks of this already aesthetically. Alright, so this thing, come on. The wire's kind of stuck behind one of these boxes. Let me just pull it out, hopefully. There we go. Alright. I got the cord out of the box, which just gets the keyboard out of the box. Now let's get this out of the wrapper here. Alright, so take a look at that. Now each individual key is going to be lighting up the letters, as well as the back part, from as how you see on the box here. So you see the letters and then you see the backlight. That's gonna be really cool, and you can make rainbow effects too while you're at it. So let's go ahead and just feel this out for brown switch. Alright, so that's not as quiet as I was hoping it would be, but it's definitely not as noisy as all the other keys I've tested while I was over at Best Buy looking at keyboards. But yeah, this is definitely pretty good. I don't know if you can hear this at all. If anything, I think the space bar is the one that kind of makes the noisiest noise. What's this? Oh, these two right here, these are the quietest. I wish it sounded more like that. Hear that? If not, then it's working. That's the exact sound that I want to hear from the keyboard. Now here is, let's see. I have some other things here that I got alongside with the keyboard here, and it looks like some replacement keys, if I so choose. Like the ASDFRE, I can't really see it all that great. Some of them might be arrows. It's really hard to see them until I actually put it together, but In the meantime, though, is that really all that came with it? Is just some replacement keys? I mean, like, I can see here that, sure, it looks like it would replace the WASD keys. that's my mistake. So let's see. Since these keys seem to be replaceable, I'm going to see if I can just take one of these out. I am having a hard time trying to pick out even one of these. But yeah, let's go ahead and make this a little bit longer of a video. Check the, oh no, that's a warranty guide. Mechanical keyboard. Okay, that's a warranty guide. Here we go. This is a little booklet I was probably trying to find before. And what's going on here? Okay, this is not just some booklet about, or is it? Oh no, okay, this is like a little map thing. So wait, all right. Getting to know your keyboard. All right, so that's what this is right here. This little fold-out thing. And, setting up your keyboard. Backlight keys, use connection cable, which is this right here. And what's going on here? It doesn't seem like I'm gonna be able to, I'll figure that out later, but either way, definitely worth the money. And it's, for the price that I got it, that, as far as I know, this was only on sale on Father's Day from the website that I got it on. And if, it's really not nearly as expensive as all the other keyboards that you'll find at stores. This is definitely the least expensive for $140. That's still not bad, because I've been finding ones that are like $180 and up, like more so closer to the $200 range. And as cool as some of the keyboards were, I just didn't like the noises that it was coming out with. So now, like, they do make a noise when you hit the bottom, but that's just a matter of having to be, like, I don't know, just have to be as quiet as you can, as slow as you can with the keys, so that way, if you're living in a house where it echoes, but then again, I'm sleeping in the living room, so I don't have my own room yet. I'm just making do with what I have. And this is the alternative, or this is the result that I came up with. Ooh, you can see that it kind of lights up a little bit just by looking at it from the light angles. So that's really cool. At least that's what I'm seeing from this camera phone that I'm using. And it's the light up here is reflecting down, so it looks like it's lit up when it's actually not. That's pretty cool. I didn't think I'd see that. Alright, so I'd say this is a pretty successful thing, video. And, like I said about the getting the custom switches, either red, blue, or brown, how I got the brown, it's really not that hard. Because, see, it says a cherry switch right here, the red switch or whatever. Right here, that's where it's the custom part, so it's switched out. So, yeah, I got brown switch, so it's supposed to be the quietest. Alright, so I think I've held you guys long enough, and I will see you probably about an hour or so after I catch some sleep to make a recording of another game video. Alright, love, peace, chicken grease, everybody.